You read a lot of books.
Yes. I have around 30 books right now in my bookshelf. 30 to 32.
Oh my God.
Yes. Related to philosophy and psychology and some biographies also. Yeah, so I love to read. These days I'm reading this particular book. Can you see? Bhagavad Gita.
Yeah.
As it is. That means it's in English and as it is narrated by Lord Krishna. So I recently started it and the vocabulary is amazing. It's amazing. The vocabulary is good. You can also.